Well, that day was a horrible day. They took us. One of the guards came over from the back, and there was a Lithuanian by the name of Kolichus, went into the house and told my sister, my father was already in the alley, and he told my sister, if your brother doesn't come down, we're going to shoot your father. So my sister told me, come down, Gershon, otherwise they're going to kill daddy. So I came down, and the guy was standing with a big gun, shotgun, and he was going, he didn't say anything, he was just going like this. Go, this way, like someone would say. And I walked out, and here I saw on the marketplace, all the women and all the girls were standing and weeping and crying. And they, into the truck, they told us, schnell, schnell! And into the truck, and that's it. They closed the truck. It was an open truck in the back, and they took us. And we went to a town called Heidekrug.
Were you able to say goodbye to your mother and sister?
No way.
Did they come to the marketplace with you?
Well, they came separately. They told them to come separately because all the little town people were standing there, all the women on the, I guess they came there too. He probably told them they should come out because once we got into the truck, they took off right away and I didn't see what was going on.
So
I can't imagine what's going on.
You never saw your mother or sisters again?
No, that's right. Until now, here I am to tell you the story.